because Becky threatened physical harm if I didn't.
Rude, you are.
Actually, you know, for a good clarinetist, this is pretty straightforward. It's got a lot of notes in it, but the first and third movements are in the key of C, and the second movement is in the key of F, so it's not very complicated. Right?
Everyone looks at me.
I watched this thing on YouTube or Facebook or whatever it was, and it looked like a 10-year-old was playing it. And it was one of those things where if I could have reached through the monitor, I would have throttled him. That kid was so great. All right. Did I leave out anything?
Do you want to tell us?
Oh, it's this is Stamitz again, the clarinet concerto number 3.
Yep.
In 3 movements. And since you would insist, I'll try to get through all 3.
Thank you. Bye.